Today, we're here to show you how to make a savoury ham and cheese bun and a rustic mixed grain bun. It's always handy to have a bread maker around. You now have a batch of aromatic flavoured buns that would go well with any occasion. Try it!